Hello children, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to do EVS 2. Chapter 16, Campaign in the South. The coronation ceremony was over, but the joy was short-lived. On 17th June 1674, Ma Sahib passed away. Shivaji Maharaj was himself dependent upon the advice of Ma Sahib. She was a true guide and guru of Shivaji's life. He was deeply grieved at the loss of his mother, but he had very little time for sorrow because he had to administer the kingdom which he had established. So he decided to attack Karnataka. The real threat to his kingdom was Emperor Aurangzeb from the north. So he campaigned in the south to resist the blow of the Mughals. Shivaji approached Qutub Shah of Golconda for help. On the other hand, Qutub Shah readily agreed to give whatever help was needed. There was yet another reason for the campaign of the south. That was his stepbrother Vankoji, who was looking after the southern jagir of Shahaji. It was Tanjavur. Shivaji wanted to meet him and persuade him to help in the work of Swaraj. When he reached Golconda, he was welcomed by Abdul Hasan Qutub Shah of Golconda. Shah made great preparation to receive Shivaji. It was a royal welcome. People had heard of the death of Afzal Khan at his hands. They also heard about the discomfiture of Shahista Khan and the great escape from Agra. So people showered flower petals on him. Taking leave of Qutub Shah, Shivaji proceeded to the south and reached the east coast. To the south of Chennai was the fort of Jinji. It was a strong fort as Raigad. Shivaji laid a campaign on Jinji fort and captured it. Then he proceeded to the Vellore fort and captured it also. This southern campaign brought many forts under him and a territory with an annual revenue of 20 lakhs. With this, I end my chapter, and the remaining part of the lesson we will learn in the next period. I hope you have understood this lesson well. Thanks for watching.